we used to do for our exterior jams was that whenever we'd bring stock in, so this wasn't geared, we'd come in a little bit, we'd have to get off the lift, come over, move the strap over, and just keep on doing that until we get all the way in, and then take it back over, and strap it back up. We have to strap it all the way back up to where it would be like this. So we wouldn't have anything falling down, hurting anybody or anything like that. Now, the main project tonight is when you are going to be refilling the full unit, making this back over here, leave a piece.
All you do is just stick your straps up,
and you're able to pull anything you need, put away stock, without getting out of the lift and wasting 10 minutes to put away any kind of stock. So it's just a little piece of wood that sits right in the little hole.